What are trigonometric identities? And what are their uses in real life? Let's find out. Trigonometric identities are a group of formulas that help us manipulate and rewrite different kinds of trigonometric expressions. Trigonometric identities are built on trigonometric functions. So all trigonometric identities are come back to the relationships between different parts of a right triangle. Let's come back to a right triangle and see what's going on. We have a right triangle here that has 90 degrees measure, and we have an angle called theta. Of course, this angle has an opposite side and adjacent side and the hypotenuse. We draw this triangle inside a circle with center of angle theta and with radius equals to 1. So the trigonometric functions are sine theta, which is the opposite over hypotenuse, which is y over 1. Cosine theta equals to adjacent over hypotenuse, or x over 1. Tangent of theta equals to opposite over adjacent. We have also the reciprocal identities, which are cosecant of theta, which equals to hypotenuse over opposite, or 1 over sine theta. And the secant of theta, which equals to hypotenuse over adjacent, or 1 over cosine theta. And the cotangent of theta, which equals to adjacent over opposite, or 1 over tangent of theta. So we have sine, cosine, and tangent, and their reciprocals respectively, cosecant, secant, and cotangent.
We can abbreviate that by saying SOCATOA. It represents the first letter of each function with the first letter of the sides that belong to that function.
So this is the trigonometric functions and their reciprocals and their uses in real life. Of course, not all the applications, but at least we knew that we can use these functions in different situations in our lives. Thank you and see you in another video. Bye-bye.